All right, folks, Matt and I came up with a real interesting topic today. And this one deals with fantasy versus reality. All right, all you people out there who are sitting around getting into your fantasy leagues on your duffs, not doing anything more than raising that blood pressure while you go through your drafts and your regular games, and you got how many games you got to follow, because you don't get one team, right? You got to draft a million players from different teams, and you're always bidding for them, and you're sitting there and you're trading for them, and you're just sitting there and you're raising that blood pressure. Because why? Because you've been sitting all this time and all you've been doing is getting anxiety ridden. Well, Matt and I say this: forget the fantasy and let's talk reality. All right, get moving. Why? All right, have your healthy attributes moving all the time. Fantasy is great, but you got to throw in some movement, folks. Look at the Dr. James Brown said right here in 76 in his song, get up off of that thing. Well, what's the other half of that? And dance till you feel better. That's what we want. We want you to feel better. What does that mean for you physically? Get that heart moving. Cut down on the sugars in your system, right? So you're going to help if you're pre-diabetic or you're diabetic. This is going to help. Lower that hypertension. Why do you want to add more anxiety to your daily life? It's not worth it. All right, let's keep going here. Improve blood circulation. You know what that does for you? It helps strengthen your immune system. When you get those healing properties, you're helping your system metabolize your body nutrients better, and it strengthens your immune system. It helps you decompress. Again, get rid of that anxiety. All right, so what if your favorite ball player just went 0-for-5? You know, he wears that collar. Forget it. You can't control it. Get up and move. Get up and do something else. All right, stronger immunity has already been discussed, but it can't be stressed enough. You're trying to help your body get stronger, trying to get your body to heal itself. You're not going to do it by sitting on some couch. Stop living in the bleachers, right? Dance till you feel better. Forget the fantasy, get into reality.